Well, it may have rained on Santa's parade, but that didn't stop thousands turning out for the return of an Auckland institution. It wasn't held last year due to the city's long COVID lockdown, but nothing could dampen excitement around its return. Nicole Bremner joined the celebrations in Queen Street.
What every big parade can do without: buckets of rain, damp performers and thousands sheltering along the parade route. But it's Christmas and the three bears were making the best of it.
It's going to be good fun regardless, yeah.
Do you know that your makeup is dripping?
It is. I can see it all over my shirt.
How wet are you under there already?
Like, drenched.
What do you think of the rain, baby bear?
It's not too good.
Nothing was putting the brakes on the return of Auckland's 89-year-old Santa Parade. Yeah, you champ! And nothing spells Christmas quite like this. A classic blend of the old and the new, colour and fantasy, music, dance and culture. And of course, growing excitement over the star of the show.
Santa!
Santa.
Are you here to see Santa?
Santa.
There was joy from one end of the hour-long parade to the other. Spirits high, even though some were a bit cold.
My new nuggies I got are wet.
I'm wet.
And it's just annoying that it's raining.
Some parents worried about more than the rain, though, thinking about the cost of Christmas at a time when many are doing it tough.
I don't think I'm going to spend a lot this Christmas.
Re-giving, re-gifting,
going to Christmas parties and babysitters' costs and everything else in between.
After those years of COVID, we need to celebrate more than ever, with recession coming.
Enjoying the here and now, the theme of the day, the three bears having a ball.
Hey, how's it going?
Beautiful, great, awesome day.
A day topped off by the guy in red coming up the rear.
We know Santa's busy at this time of year, but he tries hard not to leave anyone out. And before he came here today, he visited Starship Hospital, talking to children and leaving every young patient a present.
Auckland's Christmas underway, proof that even the Grinch and bad weather can't take the shine off Santa's parade. Nicole Bremner, One News.